I enjoy the people the most. The people here are incredibly energetic, very focused on wanting to make a difference, on wanting to work with others. I think the people here like having fun. They're incredibly smart. They're creative and inventive. And it's just a very energetic and exciting place to work.
Wow, the city. This is the Big Smoke, the Big Apple. And, you know, you see it on TV, you hear about it, and when you're part of it, you just feel the hype of what the Whanganui Aotearoa offers. I mean, look, just up the road there's the Parliament building and the Beehive, and we're part of that.
What I enjoy most about working for the Commission is the people. Everyone is super supportive, super kind. When I first started, everyone made sure I was okay.
I really love my team here at the Commission and the work we're doing within the transition unit and making sure that consumer voices are heard with the new health reforms.
What I like the most about working at the Commission is we're such a small, close-knit team. Everybody treats each other kind of like family. We have a really, really positive place to work and a really key focus on that your family comes first, work-life balance comes first, and even though we're making a huge difference every day, we need to look after ourselves.
Everyone's actually really friendly, really nice.
So what I really love about working at the Commission is the whānau vibe and the small agency that we are. I've come from a really large core government agency and there were so many layers of management, reporting and processes. And that's what I love, that things are so much easier to navigate in a smaller agency.
The culture of the organisation is just amazing to be a part of. I think it's really progressive in terms of where the health system is going and the future role we can play.
I really enjoy working with the people here. I think they're A, really friendly, really welcoming, really smart, curious people. Obviously I like curiosity. People who are willing and open to change. We've built up a team and a culture that I think is very open and friendly, and we have lots of great laughs with each other.
I work with a team of people who are just awesome. They're fantastic people. Not just within my direct team, but right across the whole Commission on both floors, this office and across the country.